The year was 1930. The Great Depression was underway. On Spring Garden Street, Philadelphia's Tire Row, business was good. Over 20 retail used tire outlets lined an 8-block area, offering a variety of automobile and truck tires to a motoring public that, in spite of hard times, had taken to the road by the millions. At Franklin and Spring Garden Street, Hoffman Tire Service was doing well. Its founder, David Hoffman, was a Russian immigrant. His parents brought him to America at the age of 3 and settled in the Chamonix, Pennsylvania. As a young man, he farmed, ran a jitney, and owned an ice delivery service. He and his father then converted a hardware store into a service station and truck tire mounting service center. 2 years after the founding of Hoffman Tire Service on Spring Garden Street, it was time to expand. So in 1932, a second store was opened a few blocks away, also on Spring Garden Street, and the business prospered. More space was needed. The adjoining buildings were acquired. Shortly after, David Hoffman constructed a small building behind the store and started a vulcanizing service. Used truck tires became the backbone of the business. Albert Hoffman joined his father's company while still a high school student. The year was 1940. After school and Saturdays found him learning the tire business from his dad. In addition to sales, regrooving, tire mounting, and vulcanizing were some of his jobs. In 1942, he went into the Army and served in the 26th Special Service Company until 1945. Albert returned to the tire business after being honorably discharged. In 1946, new opportunities opened up for the Hoffmans as they began exporting used tires to Puerto Rico. It was a successful operation. And by the close of the 40s, the volume of Hoffman's tire service had tripled. In the mid-1950s, Arnold Hoffman joined the firm and, like his brother before him, learned the business from the bottom up. His mechanical ability proved to be a great asset to the firm. He designed a unique conveyor belt system which moved tires from storage to loading platforms, thus ending the arduous task of carrying tires from place to place. The move to 223 West Diamond Street in Philadelphia saw the setting up of one of the largest recapping plants in the city and marked the end of the retail operation. The plant turned out nearly 2,000 retreads per week. Hoffman Tire Company wholesaled tire casings to other recappers and continued a large vulcanizing operation. But then, a dynamic marketing change took place. The Hoffmans began importing factory seconds from numerous foreign countries and soon took on American brands. By 1959, over half of their volume was in new tires. The success of the new tire seconds operation prompted the Hoffman Tire Company to abandon the recapping and vulcanizing operations, and by 1965, the company was strictly a new tire wholesale merchandiser. In 1967, the Jetson tire was born. Its meteoric rise in the tire marketplace has been phenomenal. In less than 10 years, it has become the best-known private brand tire in the United States. Along with the Jetson tire came a new home in Montgomeryville, Pennsylvania, for the Hoffman Tire Company. It was an ultra-modern facility, combining sales and executive offices with tire storage and shipping functions, covering 125,000 square feet. A unique system of conveyors designed by Arnold Hoffman winds its way through all three buildings. Electric eyes automatically record the correct count. The recognition and success of the Hoffman Tire Company is due to the dynamic impact Jetson has had in the replacement market. But Jetson means people. People like Albert Hoffman, always there when you need him. Overseeing the tremendous growth that Jetson has decided is a way of life. Whether a customer or employee, no part of the operation is too minor for top management. People like Arnold Hoffman, constantly developing new and better ways to keep the product moving. 10,000 tires a day are shipped and received through his office. People like Jose Alvarez, president of the export division. Last year, with an ever-increasing volume, Jetson International did business in 12 different countries. He's been a member of the Hoffman family for 22 years. He also started from the bottom, learning it all from David Hoffman. People like Mel Bike, vice president of sales. He sees to it that all Jetson salesmen know their products and work with their customers. Directing a staff of 9 salesmen covering 22 states keeps Mel constantly on the go. People like Al Cohen, vice president of marketing. Al oversees the adjustments, advertising, and public relations departments, besides supervising a large volume of artwork for print advertising. He also produces television commercials.
A fiery car with the speed of light, a cloud of dust, and a hearty hi-ho Jetson. The new Jetson tires are here. When superhighways and turnpikes first opened to the public, a promise of easy wealth brought both honest tire dealers and unscrupulous to the new territory. Jetson Tires found that customer satisfaction could only be earned by hard work and an unbeatable nationwide guarantee you can't wear out. The makers of Jetson Tires fought relentlessly against inferior quality. Astride their great Jetson Tires, they rode the length and breadth of the United States in the cause of justice and quality. Ride with us now to those thrilling days of tomorrow when smooth riding, durability, and adventure await at the end of every off-ramp. The new Jetson Tire rides again.
Topsy-turvy world, too many people take curves on two wheels. While we don't recommend it, Jetson Tires don't seem to mind. We who sell Jetson recommend four wheels on the ground. And remember, if you're not riding on Jetson Tires, please slow down.
Jetson has, and always will, continue to explore new and different ways to produce interesting commercials for their dealers. Riding on a set of Jetson radials, famous daredevil Joey Chitwood performs his death-defying ramp-to-ramp flight. Until something more spectacular comes along, the aerial rocket leap has to be the most dangerous maneuver a man can make in a car. Equally spectacular is the performance by the tires on that car, Jetson. One more time, if you please, Mr. Chitwood. What does the future look like for Jetson Hoffman? Well, in a word, exciting. First, a brand new home. According to Albert Hoffman, it's the Taj Mahal. The culmination of our business dreams. A facility designed to serve Hoffman customers and employees better than ever before. It contains over 150,000 square feet of added space and contains some of the most modern material handling equipment yet devised. Magnificent offices that will house the same dynamic leadership. This is the new nerve center of the expanding Jetson Empire. Every tire of a multi-million dollar inventory accounted for and ready to be shipped at a moment's notice. The Jetson sales staff in constant touch with the worldwide network of Jetson dealers. A complete multimedia production facility combining print, slides, and motion pictures. An expanding export department anticipates numerous new foreign markets. The accounting department, headed up by Richard Fiddler, will provide a faster, more efficient billing system through the use of computer technology. Large business meetings and social functions will be held in the conference room. Jetson has also provided a new home for its adjustment department. Since its inception, it has done the smallest volume of any department in the company. Jetson intends to keep it that way, making Aaron Kelton the highest paid underworked man in the industry. Because regardless of price or line, all Jetson tires carry our famous 50% free replacement guarantee. The new home of the Hoffman Tire Company is one of the largest independently owned facilities of its kind in the country. In this new home, Hoffman Tire expects to increase business immeasurably. Jetson is striving to become the leading replacement private brand tire in the country. For the last 44 years, the Hoffman Tire Company has served the industry with honesty and pride. We invite you to build with us through the last quarter of the 20th century. Remember, if you're not riding on Jetson tires, please slow down.
Sing Mr. Albert Hoffman, president of the Jetson Tire and Rubber Company, Incorporated.
I'd like to take you on a brief tour into our new dimension. We have the plants and facilities to deliver the tires you order when you order them. We at Jetson are building incomparable tires and will continue to be the first with the newest. We at Jetson insist that our manufacturers put more into our product, more cords per square inch, more expensive compounds, more tread width and size dimension, heavier gauge fiberglass cord, and polyester of a denier that is not duplicated in the industry. We back up our fine products with the nation's most liberal warranty. The sales tools that are available to Jetson dealers are almost endless. We have product manuals, indoor and outdoor signs, various displays, tire inserts, tire stands, mailing brochures. And if we don't have it, all you need to do is request a specialty item and our sales promotion department will obtain it for you. Jetson is proud of the fact that we are a private brand company with ideas more aggressive than major brands. Jetson was the first private brand company to introduce polyester cord in its premium tires. Jetson was the first private brand company to introduce a so-called wide oval tire, our wide ride. More recently, Jetson was the first private brand company to introduce bias ply, belted fiberglass polyester cord tires. Our printing facilities point out Jetson's wish to assist its dealers on all levels. We maintain a complete staff of layout experts, trained camera and printing operators, and will provide you with catalogs and mailing pieces, not only for yourself, but will customize them for your dealers also. There are two advantages to you on this program. Number one, we charge only for material used, no charge for labor. As a result, the cost to you on printing material is unbelievably insignificant. Even more important is the fact that in most cases, we offer two-day service. Get your idea to us today, and in 48 hours, it is on its way to you. Our new 50,000 square foot, completely conveyorized building is devoted to supplying Jetson distributors on full trailer load or car load basis. We are geared for around-the-clock loading and unloading. We at Jetson realize that one of the problems with suppliers is their inability to deliver the merchandise when the customer needs it. And we are dedicated to overcoming this problem. We maintain a fleet of 8 trailers and 4 tractors so that our merchandise is delivered to our warehouses from the factory as soon as they have been produced, tested, and inspected. We have prepared radio commercials, newspaper ads, advertising mats, and last but not least, we have produced our first television commercial with new TV commercials being worked on at this moment. And now we are going to show you Jetson's first venture into TV advertising. These commercials are available for your use with your dealer tagline. First, you will see a 60-second commercial, then a 30-second, and finally, a 10-second adaptation of the minute commercial. These television commercials are inaugurating Jetson's new consumer advertising program.
Enter into the wide, wide world of Jetson. Creators of tomorrow's tires for today's cars. Jetson introduces the incomparable Jetson Bias Ply belted fiberglass polyester cord tire with extra wide tread width. The tires that make your neighbors envy. Up to 40,000 miles of wear. A tire with a unique free replacement guarantee for the first 50% of tread wear. Unequaled in the industry. The rigid fiberglass belts keep tread grooves open and on the road. Fits all standard wheels. Your local dealer is...
And now, our 30-second commercial, available with dealer tag.
Jetson introduces the incomparable Jetson Bias Ply belted fiberglass polyester cord tire. With a unique free replacement guarantee for the first 50% of tread wear. Unequaled in the industry. Jetson, creators of tomorrow's tires for today's cars. Your local dealer is...
Finally, a 10-second adaptation.
Look up the name of your nearby Jetson dealer.
And now, our second TV commercial.
Well, well, I wonder where he's going so fast. You'd better slow down, friend. You never know when you'll have to stop in a hurry. Pretty fast stop. He must be riding on the new Jetson belted fiberglass polyester cord tire. Now, what in the world do I mean by that, you ask? Well, just have a look at this. Now, nobody in his right mind would drive a conventional tire at this speed. Look at that tread squirm. That's what causes tire wear, you know. As a matter of fact, only a nut would drive even a fiberglass belted tire at this speed. But just look at the difference. The squirm is gone. Result, better control. If you're still not convinced, watch this little wet road demonstration. Of course, the first car is the one with the fiberglass tire. So now you know what we mean when we say, if you're not riding on the Jetson belted fiberglass polyester cord tire, you'd better slow down.
We trust that our brief travel into the new dimension pointed out a few of the things we have to offer. Probably the most important thing we can offer you is our full and complete support in an effort to better your position in this fast-growing industry and to enable you to earn more profit. Remember, we are selling a program. A very important part of this program is our nationwide guarantee that, in effect, enables you to replace any Jetson passenger tire that fails during the first 50% of tread wear under the terms of our most unique warranty.
My name is Al Hoffman, and you have me in my favorite environment in my barn. I have been retired for some 15 years from Jetson Tire and Rubber, but I wanted to spend a few moments with you as a prelude to this film to say hello to the many that I've known over the years and hello to those new ones that I've never had the pleasure of meeting. When we started Jetson back in 1967, we found that we had a formidable task in front of us in that there were many private branders, and among those competitors were our own suppliers. So we had to do things a little different, and I guess the most unique aspect of the Jetson program is our warranty. without getting into details, since you all know the warranty better as well or better than I do, I want you to know that it has been one of the reasons for the success of Jetson. We not only engage a warranty that is stronger than anyone else's, often copied but never duplicated, but we back that warranty. I founded Jetson in 1967, and that was followed by Laramie a few years later, and then Telstar a few years after that. All the brands have grown, and we're very, very proud of the brands. One of the philosophies I've tried to impart on my sons is the importance of developing family relationships with our customers. That is to say, not to treat them as customers, but as members of our family. And the warmth that I've witnessed at the various Jetson outings make me very proud to know that they have done just that. Communications has been another very important part of our business, and I'm very pleased to say that I believe our boys communicate with their customers, with their family members, better than any other supplier. We have a good supplier. Their technology is second to none. Our product is second to none, and our warranty is first. I want to thank each of you for being part of our family. And when you get a chance, come out to our farm and see what retirement looks like. Thank you.
The remarkable success of the Jetson Tire and Rubber Company can be traced to the hard work and innovative thinking of its founder, David Hoffman. A Russian immigrant who came to the United States at age 3, David displayed the entrepreneurial spirit early in life as a farmer, jitney operator, and owner of an ice delivery service. However, it was his venture into the tire service that would change his life forever and leave a lasting impression on the tire industry. In 1930, David and his father founded Hoffman Tire Service, a used tire retail store on the flourishing Tire Row in Philadelphia. 2 years later, in 1932, the Hoffman Tire Service was ready to expand, and a second store was opened. Soon after, several adjoining buildings were acquired to handle the growing business. David Hoffman constructed a small building behind the store to start a vulcanizing service. Used truck tires soon became the backbone of the prospering business. In 1940, Albert Hoffman joined his father and learned the family business from the bottom up. After 3 years of service in the Army, Albert returned to the business to resume his duties and look for new opportunities for the business. In 1946, the Hoffmans began exporting used tires to Puerto Rico. It was a successful operation. To accommodate the expanding business, the company moved to a large new building, which housed one of the largest recapping facilities in Philadelphia. The new plant turned out nearly 2,000 retreads a week and marked the end of the retail operation. Hoffman Tire Company became a major wholesaler of casings to other recappers and continued a large vulcanizing operation. Sales soared, and by the close of the decade, sales volumes tripled. In the mid-1950s, Arnold Hoffman joined the firm and, like his brother before him, learned the business from the bottom up. His mechanical background proved invaluable to the business. He designed a unique tire conveyor system, which moves tires from storage to loading platforms, and is still in use today. 1957 was a major turning point for the Hoffman Tire Company, as their focus moved to importing new tires, specializing in seconds. The import operation was very successful, and soon jumped to 75% of their sales volume. The success of the import operation prompted the Hoffman Tire Company to sell the recap and vulcanizing business in 1959. And by 1962, Hoffman had strictly become a new tire wholesale merchandiser. In 1964, the Jetson brand was born. In less than 10 years, it became the best-known private brand tire in the United States. Its incredible success has placed it at the top of the private brand tire industry. Along with the new tire came a new headquarters in Montgomeryville, Pennsylvania. A new warehouse was added to the facility in 1973, bringing Jetson's total warehouse space to 320,000 square feet. In September of 1985, Albert Hoffman was given one of the highest honors in the tire industry. He was among the first group of industry leaders inducted into the Tire Industry Hall of Fame. This group was made up of early pioneers in the tire industry, including Harvey Firestone. Though the family has shifted emphasis to its corporate name, the Jetson Tire and Rubber Company Incorporated, many industry associates still think of it as Hoffman Tire Company. Today, the family tradition continues with Albert Hoffman's sons. The company is managed by Mark, Jeffrey, Fred, and David Hoffman, third-generation family members. The brothers pledge continued growth into the company's seventh decade. Mark Hoffman, the company's CEO, is responsible for all of the financial affairs of Jetson. Company administration also falls under his lead. Jeffrey Hoffman, the company's chief operations officer, is in charge of international operations, as well as the company's branch warehouse operations. Fred Hoffman, vice president of marketing, is involved with creating the company's unique marketing programs, including the authorized Jetson dealer program. Vice president of national sales, David Hoffman, spearheads the company's domestic sales efforts and works with dealers and distributors to ensure their continued success with the Jetson brand. Jetson Tire has a nationwide support and distribution network, second to none. The 25,000 square foot West Coast Regional Distribution Center, located in Rancho Dominguez, California, handles the distribution needs for California and the surrounding areas. The center, opened in 1993, is the newest Jetson distribution facility and has already had to move into a larger building to accommodate increased business. Branch manager Glenn Reynolds is in charge of this center, overseeing a sales and support staff and fleet of delivery vehicles. Located in Tempe, Arizona, is a 30,000 square foot regional distribution center servicing the southwestern region of the United States. Heading the Jetson team in Arizona is branch manager Dean Baker. He is supported by the office and sales staff, as well as the warehouse and shipping department. To handle distribution into the central United States, Jetson Tire maintains a 210,000 square foot Midwest distribution facility in Kansas City, Missouri. Warehouse manager Fred Donahue is responsible for this facility and also the warehouse and shipping staff. The corporate headquarters and East Coast distribution facility for Jetson Tire is located in Montgomeryville, Pennsylvania, near Philadelphia. The center is operated by a very capable office staff, and the 125,000 square foot warehouse is handled by the warehouse and shipping staff. Jetson's main distribution centers in Kansas City and Montgomeryville operate with state-of-the-art efficiency due to some very unique tire handling equipment. The tire conveyor was originally designed by Arnold Hoffman in the mid-1950s to increase productivity. When a truckload of tires arrives at the distribution center, the tires are placed on the conveyor hooks. This conveyor winds its way through the facility and past all of the storage bins. As the tires pass by the proper storage area, they are removed from the conveyor. This system completely eliminates the use of pallets and forklifts. The process is reversed to load the route trucks for delivery. This all means fast and efficient handling of your tire order. Jetson passenger car and light truck tires are manufactured by the Kelly Springfield Tire Company, known throughout the industry for its quality. Using Jetson molds, Kelly Springfield crafts a tire that is unparalleled in the industry. And it's been that way for over 30 years. In April of 1995, Jetson Tire was awarded a plaque for 30 years of association with Lee Kelly, as well as a commemorative bowl celebrating the 100th anniversary of Kelly Springfield. This award honors Jetson's commitment to consistency and quality in their product line. Jetson Tire's wide selection means you will find a tire to fit any of your customers' tire needs. Let's take a look at the entire line of Jetson passenger car and light truck tires. First, the passenger car line. The AquaJet rain channeling tire. The Ultra Quad Plus, ultra premium touring tire. Genesis, premium passenger tire. Echelon, premium passenger tire. Innovation 2 and Stratajet, midline passenger tires. Revenger VR, ultra-high performance passenger tire. Revenger Metric HR, high performance tire. Revenger HR, high performance tire. Metric SR, high performance tire. Metric TR, high performance tire. And the Revenger SR, high performance tire. And now the light truck line. Stealth HPR. Revenger AP. Revenger 2. Trail Cutter AT. Trail Cutter RIM. And the Dune Digger MT. Jetson also carries a complete line of specialty tires and tubes, including lawn and garden, trailer, golf cart, as well as industrial, agricultural, and off-road tires. Aside from enjoying the luxury of providing some of the finest tires made, what really sets Jetson tires apart from other brands is the unique passenger tire warranty. The unique Jetson road hazard warranty started with the brand in 1964 and has remained virtually unchanged since then. It is still unmatched in the industry today. It is unique because it covers tires that are unserviceable for almost any reason, including road hazards. Unique because replacement is made free during the first 50% of tread wear. Unique because there is no time or mileage limitation. Unique because it is honored by Jetson distributors nationwide. Unique because there is no cumbersome record keeping. And unique because the warranty travels with the tire and is not restricted to the original purchaser. This warranty adds untold value for the customer and translates into greater profits for Jetson dealers. This eye-catching spike tire display shows a tire with a gold spike driven into the tread. The tire insert lets your customers know that this tire was replaced under the famous Jetson Road Hazard Warranty. Being a Jetson tire dealer has many advantages, and the Jetson Authorized Dealer Program, a free national program, was designed to give you those advantages. Less than a year after its inception, the Jetson Authorized Dealer Program includes more than 1,500 progressive tire dealers nationwide. These dealers also take advantage of the Jetson Nationwide Customer Referral Network. A simple application starts you on your way to becoming a Jetson Authorized Dealer. You will receive a free Authorized Dealer kit to get you started in the program. The Front Line, a quarterly newsletter for authorized dealers, will keep you up to date on product bulletins, sales tips, discount offers, special marketing programs, and much more. A poster program is provided, giving your customers timely information on Jetson products. There are many point-of-purchase displays available, from tire inserts and stands to bay banners and even clocks. Jetson logo apparel will show your customers your commitment to the Jetson brand. Outdoor signs featuring the Jetson logo and your company name are available at deep discounts. A new feature of the program is the Corporate Group Discount Card. This card is distributed by Jetson, along with the Consumer's Guide to Understanding Passenger Tires, to large groups or companies that you identify in your area. This hard plastic card entitles the holder to special discounts and services at your location. Customers love this added value and are sure to stop by the next time they need tires or service work. Jetson also offers a series of 30 and 60 second radio spots, as well as television commercials that can be tagged with your dealer information.
When buying tires, keep this in mind. All tires are not the same. In fact, all tire warranties are not the same. Wouldn't it be reassuring to know that you're riding on Jetson tires? Every Jetson brand passenger tire is covered by their famous nationwide road hazard warranty. If your Jetson tire is destroyed during the first 50% of its tread depth, Jetson will replace your tire free. Jetson Tire. The real difference is in the warranty.
The value of the Jetson brand is also being continuously promoted throughout the industry. A unique series of cartoons is run in the three top trade publications, Modern Tire Dealer, Tire Business, and Tire Review. The Jetson booth can be seen at regional, state, and national industry shows. Jetson has also brought its message into cyberspace by setting up a presence on the hot and exciting World Wide Web. This kind of exposure continues to increase the authorized dealer network and adds value to your association with Jetson. Being part of the Jetson family has some other advantages. Jot it down. It's just another one of the many advantages that makes Jetson stand out from the rest. The Hoffman family has turned its humble beginnings into one of the nation's largest independent private brand tire companies, holding an approximate 2% share of the domestic replacement market. The keys to this phenomenal success are numerous. Strong family tradition, innovative thinking, quality Jetson tires, efficient distribution centers, dedicated employees, the unique